Welcome back to Nuka World. We're finishing things up here. This is not going to be the last episode at any time. I think we at least got a couple more episodes. But we're here at this Nuka World Red Rocket. I think this is a settlement that we can build at now. Oh, shit. Let's give it to... You know, I've been giving the operators a lot of stuff. Let's give it to the pack. What do we need here? Defense and beds. Let's just do that really quickly. Sorry if you hear my stomach, like, growl at all. I'm, like, extremely hungry, but there's, like, no food. I ordered pizza. Where the fuck did you guys come from? I just ordered pizza with PayPal, which is interesting. Oh my god, there's so much stuff in here that I've never seen. Yeah, give me this fucking counter. Give me this fucking counter. I don't build much on camera or even in general. I mean, it just feels nice, like, getting rid of everything, though. Hey, you guys get the little deluxe beds. Psych! You're getting these ones. Already hearing gunshots for the great place. So we need four beds. Yeah, that's fine. Hold up, can I open this?
Won't be able to pick this.
Who the fuck has been locking all these damn safes, man? Who be locking these safes? They got like the highest lockpick fucking rating on them. It's either expert or it's master. Or advanced. And I can't do advanced. So there's a lot of areas we haven't explored. This is city right here. This is a little tiny, not city, town. And I want to explore it really badly, because I saw it a while ago, a couple episodes ago, and it has caught my eye, and I wanted to do something at it ever since. So let's get you guys, like, since there's gunshots coming from this direction, I'll get someone, like, guarding here. You. That's all you. Okay. And then might as well, if I can, get you guys a nice little turret going here. Can I put it, like, on the roof? Get you a nice turret on the roof. There you go. Nice little roof turrets, and I'll just put one on the floor over here. All right, now you guys don't got food, you guys don't got water. I'll give you water. I'm not giving you guys food though. You guys can last. You're fucking raiders. You'll find something to do, and I'll give you drugs. Might as well give you guys drugs because I'm a good person. That's why. That is why. There you go. There you go. Have fun. There, we got a nice little settlement going here. And they can never say I never did anything for them. Now, I read that on one of the info cards, whatever the hell, loading screens. They said that, raiders do not like it when they are, like, made... Who killed the cats? No, who killed them? But they don't like it when they're told to, like, you know, farm. They don't take kindly to that shit. Do I have anything that increases strength or weight? And for my strength being increased by so much, I still can't do anything. Nuclear. Aha. Nuka Void. Hello. Aw. This is Luna now. That sucks. That sucks, Luna. I had to do it. You can't say that I could not do it. Couldn't not do it. You can't just leave cats alive without their cat friends. Sorry, hold up. There's some disciple wasters over here. I'm not letting any fucking wasters, disciples live after the betrayal they hit me with. Like, I'm wearing your leader's armor. I'm wearing Nisha's armor. Who's a badass now? Get that. You guys killing the pack, boys? You guys are all about to get nice killing. Nice little killing. Hold up, I do need the disciple left leg, I think. So it'd be really nice if you guys can give me a left leg. Pink baseball bat. Hmm. Colorful green undergarments. Where is she? The hell? You're dead now. Oh! Here we go, we get a kill animation. Oh, I need to install that one mod that adds in like a bunch of those. Resilient Western Revolver. I did not mean to pick that up, but I guess I'm picking it up now. So I do need a left leg, right? No, right leg. Do you have a right leg? By any chance? No? Jeeves, do you see any right legs? Any disciple right legs? Left leg. Aha! Nope, that's Heavy Raider. Come on. You gotta have a right leg, right? Please have a right leg. No, it's all fucking... Does no one own a right leg around here? What the hell? I'll take the pre-war money. I swear I've been here before. Was there super mutants here? I think there were super mutants last time we were here. Alright, let's see what's in this little town. Don't know what it's called. Hopefully we get a name soon, but you know, let's check out everything. I don't want to miss anything in Nuka World. This guy might be playing an importance in our future. Jangles the Moon Monkey. His little... Hey. Well, I'm not going to talk about it. Can you just pick
grab
it up?
That?
We need him, though. They're always good dudes to get accessories off of. Hey, wait a minute here. Kindle the Fire? Yo, that's a Dark Souls reference. How convenient. Yeah, I've been playing so much Dark Souls, too. What is this? What is it, like, star underneath it? Yeah, Kindle the Fire. Oh, shit. They give me Stimpaks. That's dope. That's a good-ass. That's a good-ass Easter egg right there. I see you, Fallout 4. DLCs might not be the best, but, you know, at least you're referencing other pretty fun games. But let's see what's going on here. Hey, I like this DLC. This is a good DLC. Probably because it's the only other DLC that isn't, you know, just random shit. Random workshop shit. But hey, it's number one over Far Harbor. There's something about Far Harbor. I like Far Harbor. It's really fun. But there's something about it that's just like... I think it's the atmosphere that made it like... You don't want to be here. You don't belong here. The people didn't help either. But there's just something about that. Here, it's just like, hey, you're the boss. So you have to be here. And... That's how it feels like here, and I like it. I like being the boss of the Raiders. They're not all crazy. Well, some of them are. Well, most of them are. There's a lot of locations here. We've been over there, apparently. No, we haven't. That looked like we discovered it. It looked like it was colored in. Bradburn, huh? Isn't the name of the Nuka called the dude Bradburn? So they named a town after him? That's pretty cool. That is pretty cool. This is fucking cool. So what else would it be? Where's my gun? Whew. Stomach just growled right there. Oh! She's like... You don't get to have that anymore. Oh, Jeeves. Jeeves, use that fucking weapon, dude. I've been waiting for you to use that weapon. What ammo does it use?
Hey.
Hurry up. Here goes. What ammo does that gun use? Because you're not shooting it. I want to see it in action. 308. Okay. I definitely didn't give him 308, I'm pretty sure. So here you go, man. Now, actually use that goddamn weapon. I've been waiting so long for it. He's just been, like, pointing it at people. Ooh. This gun is fucking fun. This gun with a silencer is fun. Who's opening doors? Who's gonna do that? Okay. Let's figure some shit out here. Let's say figure some shit out. Let's pick some shit up. Industrial grade. That's always good, Abraxo King. The industrial grade kind. Alright, there's an enemy over here. There's power lines over here. This might be a settlement too. But I don't know why they would have settlements so close to each other. So maybe there's a little something here. A little quest or something. That guy was like, making trip. Yeah. That's you. That's you, my boy. Hello. Oh. Oh. Take out all his limbs before you kill him. That's ruthless, Jeeves. Alright, so we explored those buildings. Let's check out this big one. This has to be open. No, this big building isn't open. It's not open. I don't think it's open. Alright, there's a way that big building isn't open. It just isn't. Is that a dam over there? It looks like there's a dam over there. I saw a mine. There was a flash. There's a mine somewhere here. There it is. That's not a mine. Jeeves, watch out! I'm gonna do that because my shit went from 70% to 16 in like a second. I don't know what happened. Okay. I'm just gonna do that. I swear I saw some beep here, like a red beep. Red beep. A red light. It looked like a bomb, but I don't think it was anything. It's all good. It's all good. Slowly. Oh, there's my stomach. I don't know if you heard it. Slowly clearing out this area. Let's head back into this alleyway. And. Oh, hey. I mean, it was a good effort. So, we're going to go this way first. We'll do the outskirts of town and slowly make our way in. There's a little something right here. Bitch. Gangrenous? Oh. She's like, making trip. Oh, hold up, hold up, hold up, I'm reloading. Making trip. There we go. What you gonna do now, bitch? Handle that. Handle that J for Jeeves. Wasting your fucking ammo, dude. Come on. Come on, Jeeves. You need to pick it up. Someone else? What? There he is. Fuck. I missed. Fuck. 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 I got the other one. I got the other one. I lied. Jeeves, I lied. I'm sorry. Oh, there we go. That's teamwork. Make the dream work. Jeeves, there's another one. Jeeves, no. Oh. Oh. I got your back. Even though you got hit in the back. So, sorry. Handle that. All right, I'll do it. I see another one way out there. Where the fuck you guys all coming from all of a sudden? You gotta watch your recoil on this thing. This thing has crazy recoil. I mean, all the accessories I have on it should, like, stop the recoil. Watch this. I love that. That's one of my favorite features of Fallout 4 is the new VAT system. It's fun to use. It's cool as, like, freezing time was in the other games. I do like, you know, having that critical in this game. And so when I go back to play other games that don't have it, it's just like, whoa. I don't have my critical hit. This feels weird. Let me check my my Domino's pizza order. Sponsor me. Sponsor me. That'd be amazing, getting sponsored by a pizza company. Wouldn't it? Wouldn't you guys feel like that's amazing? Perfection check complete. Ooh, you gotta make sure they check that perfection, guys. Carrying too much and can't run? What happened? Am I over encumbered now? Will this allow me... Is this like a little, what's it called, little shop of horrors reference? Because it said like little Nuka-Cola shop of horror. Maybe it didn't say horror, but it said little Nuka-Cola shop. Okay. Where the hell? All right, let's continue making our way through Brad Burton here. Ooh, duct tape, nice. That's the good type of ghoul right there. They got like every good thing on them. All the stuff I need. Water fountain. Thank you for the rads. Okay, so let's keep on going here on the outskirts. We don't lead into another area because there is another little area right here. Let's just veer away from it. Okay. What's out here? Oh, dead person. Young Rachel. You got a right leg by any chance? Like a super cool right leg. You're a ghoul yourself. How'd you die? Someone had to come out here to kill her because ghouls don't fight ghouls. I've learned that from Jeeves. I'm lying. I don't care. I don't want to over encumber myself. Oh, let's just pick up a wooden spoon. Why not?
I think this is it. I can't go any further. I can feel it taking me.
Rachel, no.
Now, Alt. Gotta keep it together a little longer.
Everywhere I could think.
The hell's
there's no cure.
Towns and outposts I could find said that we ghouls just go feral eventually, and there's nothing to be done. Maybe it was the misters. Held out. As long as I can. I know this isn't what you'd want, but I can't stand the thought of mindlessly attacking everyone around me. So I've decided to end it on my own terms. I don't know why it hasn't affected you the same, but if you still held it together, I want you to move on. Nuka world.
Jeeves, don't fucking throw grenades at me.
You can still make a life out there.
She's still talking.
It's not all as bad as we thought. I love you, Oz.
Oh, hey, that's Oswald's girl. Huh. I knew there was something about if you, like, convinced him a certain way, he'd go search for her and he'd find her. I don't know. That sucks. That sucks. The rads got to her, man. They couldn't handle the rads. Take all this free ammo. I'll come right back up there. Came right back down, I'll go right back up. Alright, let's slowly make our way towards the inside of town. Hopefully there's something really interesting other than that little piece of lore. What are you doing? We need to wake the hell up, man. How many caps do we have? We really need to, like, try and get more and more caps here. Hey! Are you tending this here, shop? Looks like who's tending this. Is this a hotel? Looks like a hotel. Greaser jacket and jeans. I love me some greasy jacket jeans. You got anything behind the counter? Safe I can't lockpick. Okay, I see you. I see you with the safes I can't lockpick. Okay, what else is out here? Who sees me? Oh, he's dead now. Oh wait, no, there's another one. That's my grenade. Okay. Is there any, like, there's gotta be something. Duct tape shirt is fucking weird, dude. Thank you. I appreciate it. This is weird. Shit, wait. Breep! Psh, psh, psh. Does that sound just like it? Because I'm the one who made that audio for the game. Thank you. So let's head to this special building that has its own waypoint on the map. This better be the greatest building ever. It's an American flag. That's how you know it's good. My boy Donald Trump. Is he in here? I'm about to burp. This is post Domino's. This is a good pizza. Have like 6 pieces left. Or not 6, 4. If you guys want some, hit me up. I'll Amazon Prime you that bitch. Real quick. How do we get in? Alright. It's chained. See your way in? Is it me? Is there movement going on? Okay, looks like you get in from an underneath area. I didn't see the name of the location. Morton Residence. Okay. So we go in from underneath. And I was looking at this earlier. This looks sus. Underneath, underneath. So if I were to go in from underneath, there would be a pipe somewhere. That would be my guess. That or that silo has something to do with it. Aha. Look at that. How did I know? What was that? Sure. Alright. Boom. Into the pipe we go. Out we come. Nobody knows. Another safe that I can't loot. Let's just use some Radex really quickly. Because I don't fucks with irradiation. Also, I have so much Radex. That's a big ass rad roach, dude. Should I take that? Can I carry it? Yeah. Not bad. I'll take it just so I can sell it, because I am fairly low on caps after having to run out of everything. It's empty, but you know, experience is experience.
Got it.
Got it. And my boy got it. That's a double. That's a double kill. I'm not taking their meat. Rad roach meat. Rad roach meat is some good meat, dude. Tastes like feet. That's how you know it's got the flavor. Moira Brown. Thanks to Moira Brown, I know that. Hey, but finally, we got us some fucking power armor. You know how long I've been going without power armor? Even though I never use it anyways. It's just nice to have some, finally. So let's bust this bitch open. Let's see what they got here. That sounds really good. This all seems really good. It's a complete set, surprisingly. What the hell? I didn't even think it was a complete set. Put that in, right quick. Bah! Okay, now that that is in, see if there's anything we can do with it. Maybe do some, like, paint. Let's put some paint on the helmet. See what kind of paint we could put on it. Just hot rod, that's all? I haven't unlocked anything else. I mean, you don't require anything to put hot rod shit on it. Plus, you increase agility, so why not? What else has nothing on it? This one? No, this is military paint. Anything that already has paint on it, I'm just gonna leave. Other than that, this is a decent armor set. Nothing really needs to be fixed or configured. My back hurts, dude. I really can't wait till I get my fucking DX Racer. Haven't ordered one yet, but I'm very soon about to. I just want the fucking. I just want the chair. I've been in pain every now and again. Hey, remember when I said I like don't wear power armor? Guess what? I'm wearing power armor for the first time in forever, and I look like I'm perfectly matching. You know what I want to wear? I want to wear that overboss power armor. That sounds like a fun armor set to wear. How far this direction can we go? Not that far, so I feel like we shouldn't go this direction anymore. Instead, we're going to go towards Bradburn from this point on. I got 49 cores. I was going to, like, not sprint, but, like, well, I guess I can't sprint. I'm over-encumbered. So we'll just walk. But, there was an area back this direction. Carrying too much, I can't run. How long? We'll just fast travel. So let's see what's popping off in this direction. It looks like there is this river slash whatever. Water. What's it called? Dam. There we go. That's what it's called. A dam. I knew that. Hold up. Okay, there we go. I had to fix some. Can't sleep in this bed, though. That kind of sucks. A couple little buildings out here. This little stream. Little pond here. There's a Mire Lurk somewhere. I don't know where, but somewhere. Here we go. There's one. I didn't have ammo. Now I do. Oh my god. Didn't think that would do that much. I don't know what that is over there. Oh, it's one of those ones. It's a lobster one. Watch out, everyone. We got a lobster. We got Zoidberg. Hello? Oh, that was him. What is that? He saw me. There you go, Jeeves. That was a good grenade. There we go. Oh, no. What am I shooting at? Shit has fucking claw if we're gonna shoot anything. Okay, maybe don't shoot at anything. Oh, acid. Boy spit acid. Oof. Get out of here, you acid spitter. Alright, if we gotta get to those buildings, we gotta go around. Because I don't feel like going underwater. Yeah. Hello? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Little runts. Jeeves, they're just hatchlings, man. What the fuck, dude? Alright, Jeeves, alright, I'll handle it. My boy. Do I need to switch you back to a melee weapon? I don't think you're doing too good with that. You just keep missing. I'm up. Move the bat because I can wear it, hold it one-handed. Which is always a good thing to do while wearing power armor. We do more damage, so we should, like, nearly one-hit this guy. Okay, or just one-hit him. That works. What? I got it. Jeez. Shot with the grenade. Woo! Get that little baseball bat swing. I got the big one. What the fuck? What the fuck just happened? Oh, god damn it. Who would have thought, Jeeves? Who would have thought? Hey, bitch. Big bitch. Alright, time out. What can we use here? See, I would use that. But I'm not. So, we'll just stick to this. Jeeves, this is a good time to throw grenades now. Now against the big monster. Don't spit acid on him. You about to spit acid on him? Is that already? Jeeves! Jeeves one hit it. Jeeves, I wanted to fight him, man. It's all good, though. It's all good. Jeeves be putting in the work. He deserves the kill when he puts in the work. He realized that his pea shooter is inferior, and you know, he got to the work. Hey, we got Nihilurk. We got Nihilurk queen meat, which is always some good shit to have right there, man. That's some good shit. Alright, morning's here. We're getting back in our power armor. It's like 5. I hear explosions popping off right now. I'm just gonna ignore them. I hear laser guns, actually, so maybe I should look into it. I hear plasma, not laser. Hello? Looks like I can't sprint. Don't worry, I'll be there eventually. Really need to figure out this, like, over-encumbering problems. Who's fighting? Gunners. Sure. Alright, we got operators over here, so we need to move quick. We don't got much AP to work off of here, so I'm going in guns blazing. Well, if you run right towards me, I'll shoot. may die from it. Who the fuck is shooting these plasma bombs? Where's the other one at? Oh god, there's a lot of them. I don't have a grenade. Where's Jeeves at when I need him? Come on, dude. Persuasion grenade. What the hell? Jeeves over there. God damn it, I missed. Go handle them. I'm running out of bats here. Why? How the hell is he doing this? What are you doing right now? How are you doing it? These are always fights here. Can't this place be fucking peaceful? Yeah, I know, I'm over encumbered. Oh, dude, there's pre-war money here again. Yeah, I want some pre-war money. Where are these people at? Gotcha, right in your ass cheek. How do you like that shit? Did it say stealth? Oh, scattered. There you go, that's a good grenade, Jeeves. Alright. You didn't hit anyone. Let's pretend it was good, though. Where are they at? Can you guys just kill this person? There you go, look, I shot him right in the fucking head. Come on out. Come on out, man. Look at that. The superior person killed him. You hear that, Jeeves? Look at me in the fucking eye when I talk to you. So we're at Among the Stars to do a quest. I'm rocking the overboss armor. Look at that. Look how sweet that is. But yeah, we're here to run to the exit and get the medallions. Now, I looked up the reward for the medallions. It's not really worth it. You just get Nuka-Cola. Might as well complete this quest anyways, because this actually might be the second to last episode or something like that. I don't know, because there's not too much more to do here. I'm gonna have to look into things. I'm real tired of this shit. I'm really tired of this fucking light. Stop. Let me have vision. Where did I get the Vault-Tec employee key? Oh. Hello, dead person. Have I been here before? I didn't mean to take any of that. Well, no, I didn't mean to take some of it. Everything but the sniper rifle. But I guess I own the sniper rifle now, too. So it is at the right of the exit. Sign up for the whole program. Oh, facing that is at the right. There we go. Thank you. There's that one. Enjoy your day here at Nuka. That's one down. Now the next one here, that shit is at the Nuka Galaxy. Okay. Oh god. Something about master locks. Hey, you know what I haven't done here? There's the armor I never got yet, which means I gotta go through and look for all these star cores, which that's always yes. Fun. Nuka cooler recipe. I really don't want to look for any of that shit, but hey, I know I got one more. I think I just picked up recently. I picked up one, so let's go put that in. Oh shit, it's down here. It is down here. Whoa. Okay. Let's see. I think I have one. No, I don't. Okay. Well, I only need what, four? Four more, 1, 2, 3, and then I know there's another slot that I missed somewhere. Because I think I have 31 out of 35. Which is good progress. Found all of them without looking up guides. I think we can actually ride these ships now, which is pretty sweet. I don't know if they get all this. Should be able to ride them now that the power's on. This guy's chill now, right? Everyone's chill now. Hello. Guys, I'm just here to ride a rocket ship. Yeah, everyone's alive and non-hostile. That's always good to see. Yes, I'm so ready to ride one. So ready to take flight. My power pole is about to run out.
Protect and serve.
Let's do this. Oh shit, dude. I'm ready to blast off. Jeeves, take pics. Seatbelts on. Oh shit. I'm hyped for this one. I'm taking a flight.
clear for departure. Pew pew. Oh shit. Holy fuck. Lasers. This is terrifying. Oh, whoa. What in the hell? Jesus. Oh my god. Look how fast you go. I'm not having that much fun. I'm more like amazed by things than I'm having fun. We did it? Can I get my medallion? Yay!
Identify yourself.
Who said that? Oh!
Welcome back, cadets.
Hello. That was fun. Please remain seated until the ride comes to a full and complete stop. Collect your belongings. Okay, so there should be medallions somewhere over here. Sorry, I hit my mic. Pretty sure it's supposed to be around here somewhere. Oh, it's up these steps. It's up these two steps. Yep, there it is. Boom! That was fun. Alright, this one's pretty easy. It's right here. Alright, so I hear this one is west of the fun house. Towards this direction. It's at an unmarked ride or unmarked location. Whatever. Whatever you want to call it. Is this it? I think this is it. But this is north more than it is west. So I'm guessing even more west? Or is it this right here? Let me look at it really quick. Let me look at the name of the ride. Name of the ride is Nuka Racers. Nuka Racers. Was that Nuka Racers over here? Yeah, it is. Okay. So it's somewhere around here then. We just need to look for it. Hello. Medallions. There it is. Boom. Okay, the next one is near the Ferris wheel. So we can just walk to that. Or slightly jog at a great pace. Hey, there it is. Did I already get this one? I think I got this one. Alright, next one is here. Cappy's Treehouse. What's up with the fog, dude? Is there an option to turn that shit off? Or is it just for, like, loading? See, that's some freak shit right there. Bam! Alright, we got this one, apparently. Really hoping the quest is not glitch, because I picked up two of them in the past, apparently. And, I don't know. We can only hope for the best, that there's no glitches happening. That, or we're gonna do something else here. So this is where... Oh, there it is right there. Alright, there you go. We got... Yeah, okay. It did count all of them. What the hell? Because there's two of them we didn't get, but it didn't mark off. It marked off the Ferris wheel one, but it didn't mark off the treehouse one, which is weird. So let's go talk to Neera and see what beautiful stuff she gives me. Hello? Neera? Hey, wait a minute. Aren't you supposed to be at a fucking settlement? What the hell? Are you here? Oh, yeah. He got kicked out of the settlement. Because the fucking disciples are at the settlement that they betrayed. What a bunch of assholes. I still hate them for that. Never forgiving them. Neera!
Hi there. If you have any questions,
I got all the medallions.
Oh. No questions.
In that case,
okay.
You're still here? Get the hell out of my face, you miserable
system. Have a great
No problem. Wait, I need to talk to you. It wasn't highlighted. There you go.
Tell me more about these parkments.
I'd be delighted. Spread through once you've got
I got all of them.
I got a full set of park medallions.
So you do.
Oh, close up.
That's just nuketastic. Here's your special reward. What else would you
Yay.
Like to know?
Main thing for that is XP, which we got like no XP from that. All right, well that's fun. Nuka-Cola Corporation.
Our story.
Tell me about it.
Error.
You want the truth about Nuka-Cola? It's toxic swill that'll rot your teeth out. But you imbeciles gulp that poison sludge by the bottle.
System restored. With the release of what else would you...
Man, that's amazing.
No question.
In that case, error.
All right.
You're still...
Yeah.
Have a great...
All right. So, that is the end of Neera. pretty fun. This is pretty fun. No, I didn't mean to get out of it. I wanted to play throw the Nira. What'd you say, weak? Oh my god. I'm gonna toss her out of bounds. She's so light. Nira, you're so light. I wanna throw you out of bounds. Oh dude, her eyes close when you can. Oh no, they don't. Okay, never mind. I wanna get her over this, dude. I don't think I can. I don't think it's possible. If I can just get a good toss. Some Gmod shit right here. Oh my god. Alright, let's just see how far we can get her. Like, just in general. I just wanna toss her somewhere. Like, I wanna send her flying. Come on, she has to go flying, dude. Oh my god, this is not as satisfying anymore. I wanna see Nira take flight. She's heavier and lighter than I thought. Come on, Nira. Come on. Is it Nira? Have I been saying it wrong this whole time? Who cares? My boy drugging up right next to me. Couldn't tell. This is the end of the episode. Alright, I'll end the episode like this. Everyone's actually here this time. Look at that. And I'm wearing the overboss armor. Man, this is so reminiscent of the beginning. Oh shit, my boy got armor too. Let's go, boy. You gotta come out here. Ah! Ah! Alright, well, that was pretty boring. Yeah, it's perfect. Fits right in.